some sad news breaking right now. Miami senior high football coach Corey Smith was shot and killed Monday morning at a home in Northwest Miami-Dade. Police say Smith was in a home at 97th Street and 21st Avenue at about 9:30 when someone else in the home reported hearing several gunshots. Miami High's lone season under Smith ended with a loss to Columbus in the regional round of the playoffs, leaving the Stings with a 9-4 record.